Aubrey Coleman called for the charge on Chase Budinger. Budinger gonna go after him. Oh, why is he so upset? What's the big deal? Calm down. Well, hold on. Chase Budinger had a right to be hacked off. Coleman sees Budinger on the ground right there and just steps right in his face. It wasn't looking down at him, but it was foot on top of head there. Yeah, Lute Olson's upset over there. Coleman got a flagrant foul, and he would be ejected from the basketball game.